Hello everyone, I am Shivam Arora from Group 121, and on behalf of my group, I would like to present our capstone project. So our capstone project is called NSVI, that is Navigation System for Visually Impaired. It is an attempt to help blind people navigate easily and comfortably. Basically, our project consists of two main circuits, the obstacle detection circuit and the navigation circuit. So first, coming on to the obstacle detection circuit. The obstacle detection circuit comprises of three sensors, ultrasonic sensors. These sensors are used to calculate the time measured from an obstacle to back to the sensor. Once the time is measured, we can correspondingly calculate the distance. And if this distance is less than a threshold value, that is 2 meters in our case, then there is a coin vibrational motor attached to each of the sensors and the corresponding motor vibrates. So let me show you the working of this sensor. So we power on the Arduino and I bring in an obstacle. Once more, so this was the first part of our circuit. Coming to the second part of our project, that is the navigation circuit. So the navigation circuit consists of two hardware pieces, that is the GPS module and the magnetometer. Both are connected to the Arduino here. So they collect information about the longitude and the latitude from the external environment. Simultaneously, there is a navigation that is going on the Google Maps through the user's mobile phone or the user's device. As soon as there is a turn coordinate, that coordinate is tried to be equated with the coordinate provided by our GPS module. And if they are equal within certain limit of error, then the corresponding right or the left vibrational motors provide a feedback, the haptic feedback, on basis of whether it is a right turn or a left turn. Please note that the vibration pattern in terms of the obstacle detection is different for that in terms of a turn, so that the user can distinguish whether it is an obstacle or whether it is a turn. Up next, with the help of my sister, I would like to demonstrate the working of this project through on a sample route.
Okay, Google.